Brown Physio. I'm Neha Singh and I'm a student of Bachelor's of Physiotherapy. So today in this video, I'm gonna talk about can physiotherapists practice independently? Yes or no? Be it in India or be it in abroad, especially focusing on India. So today I'm ready with all the points and facts to tell you so that you know each and everything about it without any lie. So some say yes and some say no. So before getting into any conclusion, let's see some facts about the physiotherapy. So according to WCPT, that is World Confederation for Physical Therapy, physiotherapists are considered with identifying and maximizing the quality of life and movement potential. So because of this, promotion, prevention, treatment, then intervention, habilitation and rehabilitation takes place, which improve physical, physiological and emotional well-being. So now coming back to the question, can physiotherapists practice independently? So the answer is yes, definitely yes, be it in India or in abroad. As per WCPT, physiotherapists can operate as independent practitioner as well as we come under health service provider and first line workers. Additionally, WCPT also says physical therapists can be able to act as first contact practitioner. This means that with the first contact practitioner, that the physical therapist can or the patient can directly contact the therapist. Or in other words, I can say iska matlab hota hai ki bina koi doctor ke reference patient therapist ko dikha sakta hai and treatment bhi le sakta hai. Now I know many will argue karke kya physiotherapist independently practice nahi kar sakte, but even WHO says that a physical therapist can independently practice, and this comes under the ISCO code 2264 as physical therapist assess, then plan and implement the treatment rehabilitation programs that is to improve or to restore the movements, then to maximize motor system, maximize movement ability, then to relieve pain syndrome and many more. So I hope I have solved your queries with the facts which I brought in front of you. I hope I have helped you a bit. Don't forget to watch my other videos. Till then, I will see you in my next video. Bye bye, take care.